Hey there, I'm JustJess from the Wine Channel TV network, and I'm here at the beautiful Peninsula Hotel for a great wine tasting. And I'm actually here with Luke from St. Helette.
St. Helette of Barossa Valley, South Australia.
And so tell me about this wine. Is like the Mac Daddy of all wines. Wait, it's made from 120-year-old vines?
That's correct, 120-year-old vines from the Barossa Valley in Australia. Right. So some of the oldest vines on the planet that are still on their own rootstocks, and very, very special. We've got a treasure trove of Shiraz in the Barossa, and this is one of the best expressions of it.
Wow, can you pour me a little bit more? This decanter
absolutely, please.
Awesome.
So this is our 2004. Mm-hmm. All goes into French oak for 14 months and produces a wine that's brimming full of plum and red fruits, some nice chocolate, coffee and mocha characters as well. A lot of length and a soft, silky palate.
Ooh, I get that soft, silky. Very, very silky.
Very velvety.
And so how much would this wine cost if someone was looking for it?
If you're buying it in a retail store, you'd be looking anywhere up to about $100 a bottle, $80 to $100 a bottle.
$100? So that's something you would definitely enjoy here at the Peninsula.
Absolutely, absolutely. But worth every penny.
Yes. Oh, without a doubt. And where can people find out more information about this delicious wine?
If you go to www.sthalette.com.au, you can find out more about our wines. And we're distributed throughout Chicago. So if you ask around at your local retail store, if they don't have it, they should be able to get it in for you.
Wonderful. Hopefully they'll see this video and they'll get it in.
Absolutely.
Well, as I always say, wine's just a conversation waiting to happen. Wonderful speaking with you.
Thank you for your time.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Cheers.